Hello friends, welcome to Life and Creativity. I think we normally see a lot of issues with broken chairs. So today we'll see how we can fix a broken chair and it looks really nice. Not like this, neither like this, it's like this. I just fixed this and I just needed three things to fix it. One, a molded. This is a sort of resin based material which will keep those both broken parts together. And then you need a glue, even though the molded is strong, but you still need to use this glue so that it stays there. Then to sit and lay back like the way I'm doing now, it still takes the weight. For that you need the rope so that it takes the additional pressure on the chair, and the molded keep it on the same place. Let's see how to use molded first. So this cost you around 20 rupees, and when you open the packet you have two part of it. One is the resin and the other one is the hardener. So you have to mix them together well, and once they are mixed well, it will become very like a dough, very soft, and then it take around 90 minutes to get dry, and then it became really hard. So once you mix it, this is how it looks, and then you can apply it the places you wanted to do it. Now I've applied it and you can see the crack there, and I've just put them in the behind. I put the glue first and then I have put them across, just ensuring that both the parts remain in the same place, and then allowed it to dry. Now it's been dried for 90 minutes, it's already dry. Now I'm going to apply the thread. I'm starting from the handle of the chair and I'll go up to the cracked part so that it completely covered. It looks nice and give the strength. Now you can see I've completed it. Then I put some round of the thread just to give a good look and cover up some of the edgy part of it. And that's it. You can use the chair again and it can take all the loads it's needed to be. Thanks for watching Life and Creativity. Hope you know how to fix chairs now.